So welcome to CornCon, the children of the CornCon. It's great to have you back. It's been 2 years since we were here in person. I see some faces I recognize, and we have a lot of activities. Grab an agenda for the kids program, and we have we've got like 18 activities. Okay, parents, 18 activities, and you go around and your kids can get them stamped. The passport that you got, get it stamped when you do an activity, and then at the end of the day, you can hand those in, and the kids with the highest number of stamps are gonna be entered into, we're gonna draw for first, second, and third prizes. We may have ties, right? So we're gonna
to press really hard or anything like that. You just tension it real nice and small.
This is what we call a standard lifter. This one just goes up and down, and then you go inside and out. This part here is the only one that turns. Do not turn with this one here. Because if you turn with this one here, it mangles it and wrecks it. So inside, if you look real closely, you see the little pins on the inside at the top up there? Those are the ones that we're going to be trying to push up on. And you should be able to feel it just kind of go up. If you feel a little bit of tension, that's the
We have a number of prizes. And Steve's around somewhere. Steve's going to remind me what all the prizes are at 2:30. But there's a bunch. We got books. We've got Funko Pops. We've got electronics, we've got some lockpick sets, you know, it's just some cool, hacky stuff. So, thank you for coming. So, let me introduce our Iowa Senator, Chris Kernlayer. She's been an advocate of STEM for the state of Iowa, starting off here in the Quad Cities, the Pleasant Valley, and she just wants to say a few words and remind you that there are a lot of jobs out there for hackers and for cybersecurity professionals. And we want you to do it ethically. We want you to be a white hat and get a good job working for the good guys. We really need that. So, Chris?
Thank you very much, John. It is a pleasure to be here, and I have seasonal allergies, so forgive my voice right now, but I just want to welcome you all to Hacker Camp. My twin boys, who are freshmen at Pleasant Valley, and I attended Hacker Camp a couple of years ago, and we learned how to do Google dorking and pick locks, and like John said, we learned how to be ethical hackers. It's very important that you use your hacking skills for good and not evil. So it's good to see a lot of kids here. Like John also said, there's a high demand for people in the industry of cybersecurity and STEM-related fields, so we want to We're glad that you're here, and we want to inspire you, our next generation of innovators in our state, and we want you to stay in Iowa and keep taking those challenging courses. Your parents won't probably like to hear this, but it's okay to get a B or a C in a class. It doesn't mean you're bad at something. It just means that you're taking classes that are challenging you, and we want you to continue taking those challenging courses because we know that people that go into STEM and cybersecurity are resilient, which which means you are not afraid to fail. And I like to say that fail stands for the first attempt in learning. So don't give up. It's not always easy, but I'll tell you, as a person in technology, it's worth it. So don't give up. Stick with it. And there are a lot of cybersecurity professionals in the room and in this conference. So go up and introduce yourself and ask them if they'll mentor you or let you job shadow them and ask them what they do for a living and get to know more about those great paying jobs that you can take advantage of as you get older. So I'll keep it short because I know you're all engaged in the activities, but thank you for being here. Thank you to your parents for bringing you here. Make sure you say thank you for your people that brought you here today, and have a good day and a fun day at Hacker Camp.
Thank you, Chris.